thing is, environment protection is an everyday activity. Only stopping Deepavali crackers, is it going to help? Then there will be many things. So if those things are not being done, and only you want to ban the Deepavali, firecrackers during Deepavali, it's not going to help, one. Number two, whether all these things are really threat to environment, some people have studied all these things. In many countries, not only in India, firecrackers are there, even on other occasions. I was in New York on the 4th of July, which is America's Independence Day. There are crackers. Government organizes the program. In New York City, I have seen, you can see again every July 4th. So that's why what type of crackers are to be allowed? This has to be decided by the environment experts and the ministry. Blanketed ban of all these things, because for many, it's one thing. And second thing is, for many years, there have been people who are producing these things. What about the alternative employment for those people? See, for example, and these things, if they are to be done, it has to be done with discussion well in advance. On the eve of thing, if you say, see, for example, I have produced for the whole year, I have tried, for example, the crackers, and it is already packed, and I have been ready to send it, and tomorrow you ban it. What has happened to all these things? Then there should be discussion well in advance. You will have provided. For example, if you are building a dam, you will take note of the people who are going to be, and rehabilitation plan will you will make. So environment protection is one thing, but also rehabilitation of the people who are depending upon those things for so many years. Is it not the responsibility of the society and the government? We have to take a comprehensive view about these things. These things cannot be switched on and switched off overnight. We have to create an atmosphere where people come to such consensus. That is why I said, when in Sangha we are taking up this environment, create consensus, make it a positive effort. Comprehensive thinking is required. Otherwise, we are going to stop one thing and create multiple problems. That is not going to solve the problem. Then people will ask, tomorrow when it is solved, you will ask what happened to about the rehabilitation. Somebody will ask. So that's why these things have to be done well in advance, number one. Comprehensive thinking, taking into account of the opinion of all concerned people, even environmentalists, and the people who are producing these things, have a consensus. Definitely, I am for that. The Rashtriya Swayamsevak Sangh does not want anything that is against the environment. But at the same time, there should be a comprehensive thinking. That is the thing.